Yo, you know what it is. It's your boy Damn Unique, and I am the Hip Hop Junkie, and this is just another Hip Hop Junkie reaction video. You know I'm about to bring you some of that underground shit. Trapping in the Vaco, it's a bust down. Now whole name, she's a bust down. Serve here, we just bust down. In the, and make them bust down. Hey. 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 Yeah. Gun him down. What? Hey. Well, y'all know nothing about that, dog. It's one of the best Houston rappers right now that nobody's ever heard of. Need to check him out, bro. Brandon Banks is the album. Dude's name is Maxo Cream. You can listen to that album from the beginning to the end. It is dope. He got some bars. The shit don't go over your head. He's straight up with you, like in your face. He's like the new down south Benny Siegel. Definitely gotta check him out. But what we doing right now is Kenny Mason. Dude, he's from Atlanta. Young cat is definitely spitting. Like, he's nice, yo. He's got his own little style. I'm feeling him. I'm really feeling him. So, I think the one song I bump all the time is Hit. That shit is just banging. It's like some young shit. Like, you was in the MLM, and you was like, you know, got it from your homeboy. Was like, yo, when's that money supposed to be hit? And he was like, oh, shit. Did you hit? Well, what did you... Nah, that shit hard. Let's see what this is about, though. PTSD. Post... traumatic slave disorder. What? Hey. 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 I pass a gas like I farted. What? Rip.
Study this.
That nigga said, I pass gas like I farted. Like, he's the only dude that can say some stupid shit like that, and it's still hard. Let's go.
Study this shit, that I know buddy a bitch. He putty this shit, get bloody a nigga, get money and switch. He ain't covering this shit, he ain't covered just cause yo.
Okay, I wasn't ready, bro. I didn't know you was gonna come with that hard ass beat. His voice is like kind of low and raspy and shit, so you gotta listen to what he say, alright?
Study this shit, that I know buddy a bitch. He putty this shit, get bloody a nigga, get money and switch. He ain't covering this shit, he ain't covered just cause your buddy is my boy. Cut him with clips, he'll cut him a deal. Unsubtle, but still gon' cover him. Caught my plug in a lick. We stuff your cutting his shit, but we ain't gon' cut him in. Unsubtle, but he ain't covering this shit, he ain't covered just cause your buddy is my boy. Cut him with clips, he'll cut him a deal. Unsubtle, but still gon' cover him. Caught my plug in a lick. We stuff your cutting his shit, but we ain't gon' cut him in. I'm a mechanic, feel what a mechanic. Little bro got that cannon feel, and he know how to feel. Mama abandonment made me connect with the savages. Made my connect, now I'm having it. I got to have a look like I'm in Edison. Last time I seen him, my partner was acting. I don't know what happened, and no, I'm not asking no niggas. They had a bit. Don't want no happy meal.
Swear to God, I can tell by his eyes, he's scared of God. I can tell the whole time it went hella flawed. I can tell it was frightened, but played it off. I can tell the whole nine to be at your job. I can tell him what time to be at the club. I was tough with designing the execution. No electrocution, I know they was shot. I through the fire.
Man, I love this dude. I love this shit. It's like Kendrick's got like a friggin' like, you know, tree that of cats that he inspired, you know, over his last like 7-8 years of rap. And these cats are pretty dope, man. They're pretty dope. They literally in the underground just like Kendrick was for years. You know what I mean? But hey, it takes a special ear to catch these cats, man.
Don't know what happened, no, I'm not asking no niggas, they had a bit.
Don't want no happy meal. Swear to God, I can tell by his eyes, he's scared of God. I can tell the whole time it went hella flawed. I can tell it was frightened, but played it off. I can tell the whole nine to be at your job. I can tell him what time to be at the club. I was tough with designing the execution. No electrocution, I know they was shot. I can run through the fire, I was sweating drop. Everybody outside got a carry clock. Since some angels don't want what you better talk. Cause they get in that tally, he packing hot.
I was raised in the jungle like Georgia, Atlanta, Georgia, know it ain't come there, but boy, it can't get gory. I got a lot of recorded scary stories. I got a...
PTSD, huh? PTSD, huh? PTSD, huh?
Study this shit. cutter with clips, he'll cut him and dip. Unsettable, still gon' cover him. Caught my plug in a lick. We can stuff your cut in his shit, but we ain't gon' cut him in.
Now this song right here, I can tell is like you gotta like listen to it with the album to see where it actually fits. It's like random as hell just to listen to it by itself and shit. It's a cool ass song, but it's like I don't understand, like, you know, I guess, I mean, I'm listening to it, but at the same time, I don't understand exactly where this is coming from. You know what I'm saying? I need the whole story. It ain't bad. The beat's banging. It's just, I don't know, man. It's just not OD status for me right now, you know? Okay, all right, you know, that was alright, man, you know, I was expecting a little bit more. I'm not mad at it, but, you know, let's see what this boy can do next for me, man. I'm just, you know, I'm not even going to go to the next video, man. You know who it is, man. This is the Hip Hop Junkie, brought to you by the Hip Hop Junkie. Yo, that was Kenny Mason, not one of my favorite songs by him, but at the same time, dude, he does have some shit. He just did one with IDK and Jid, pretty freaking dope. I think it's called Serial. His song called Hit is banging, and, hey, bro, I mean, I think he's pretty dope. That song right there is, but it's all good. Yo, you know what it is. It's your boy, Hip Hop Junkie. Name is damn unique. It's edited by the Hip Hop Junkie, and we here, and we're going to do another video. Let's go ahead and load up the next video. Y'all be back right here. You know what I'm saying? Same bat channel, same bat time. Holla.